IJ in television presents this program in spectacular mono edition.